but more so the people you listen to, the opinions you believe, the books you read, or the videos you watch. All the information you take in, positive or negative, will affect your future. The workouts you do or don't do, that will show up in the future. The foods you eat today will affect your future on a visual and energy level. The same is true with your thoughts and information. What you feed your mind will shape your future.